Once again, I want to say thank you first for all you have done for us. My own little word is to the politicians, the authorities, and to whosoever may be concerned in this gathering or program of ours. We are begging the authority to please give us what we need, because without freedom we cannot do anything. A man cannot work without documents. We need documents. 1, 2, we need residence. 3, we need job. We are all industrial men. Where we are coming from, we work day and night. We are hardworking men. We are not a lazy type. Please raise your media, politician. We are asking you that we need job, not just the document. Document is nothing without a job. When you give us a document and without job, it's like we are nothing. Please, we are begging, as you, we are also begging for our residents. At the same time, we need a job. Because when you give us a resident and without a job, we are like animals on the street. You cannot give a man a document and you didn't give him a job. I will say you are increasing crime rate in the country. If you want to stop crime in the country, you give us documents and you give us job, not just the document or residence alone. Reggio Emilia, this is our voice. These are the voice of refugees here in Reggio Emilia. Please, 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 Reggio Emilia, do this for us.